You okay, buddy? Nice. Oh, I need some help. I need some help to do that. All alone, all alone. Supermarket. Legal hunting area. Plastic surgeon. Okay. So, as of right now, we have two jobs. As of right now, we got two jobs. Let's see. That's weird. Okay, there's one on the way. Go check that out right now. Go check it out right now. Gotcha. Okay. All right. I'm at work, but I definitely need to get a phone, so we're gonna. For sure. Go pick up a telly. Too far. Yep, definitely gotta go pick up a telly. Take care of our business on the way, though. Call my wife. Yo, watch your mouth. Watch your mouth. Bitch ass dude. See me doing my job, minding my business. Yeah, keep walking. That's what I thought. What the fuck is he talking about? Alright, let's go. Stop by this store real quick, man. I need a phone. Taking care of business on the way, though. I'm trying to go live. You know, the ladies love to see you when you're at work.
Don't get fucked up.
Yeah, okay, buddy. Yeah, okay, bud. Whoa. Ma'am, are you okay? Are you okay? The fingers are moving. Okay, let's do this. Ma'am, I'm gonna take you to the hospital. You look like you could use some help. No, what are you doing? Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. I apologize, ma'am. I have Tourette's. I'm working on it. Okay. Not putting her in the... And then... How about this? run inside this door. Bro, what the heck? Can't carry a person. Okay. Bro, this is crazy. Bro, this is crazy. Bro, this shit's so annoying, bro. That shit's so annoying, bro. Come on, man. I can't drive away. Bro, this is terrible. One second. I gotta figure this out. Okay, I just called the police for you, ma'am. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Police should be here shortly. I'm waiting. No! It's the Tourette's, ma'am. It's the Tourette's. Jeez. Called the police. Do it again.
Calm the fuck down, you animal!
What was my location? 8140. Yes, she can be seen. It's perfect. Here we go. Look.
You're way too high strung for this town.
I've done as much as I possibly could. I literally called everyone. Nobody's coming. I don't get it. I'm gonna go back, drop off the stuff from my work. I was just coming to pick up a phone from the freaking store, bro. That's crazy. That's why I couldn't take care of myself. I'm in my work vehicle. Tragic. Okay. That was frightening. That was super frightening. I hope that young lady made it. I hope they finally pulled up and gave her some assistance.
¿Quieren oír un tema bonito? Escuche, di mi nombre.
Excuse me, officer. 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 Officer, can you hear me, officer?
Yeah.
There's a woman who is passed out for some reason. I think at 8140 or 841. Yeah, I think 8410.
Can you say that one more time, please? I'm sorry.
There's a woman who's passed out at the grocery store.
Can you take me there real quick?
Okay. See if I still remember.
Hold on you.
Let me see if I still remember. I just got off work.
Okay.
Yes, sir. One second, sir. Let me pull up my map. Just...
Hey, man. Do I got an officer that's trying to run out?
That's where I just was.
We got a report of an unresponsive individual subject. Taking me to the location right now.
Where's the grocery store? Here it is, right here. Yes, 8140. All right, I'm on my way now. Let's go. I got you help, ma'am.
101, let me go get EMS over here. 8139, I got one unresponsive female.
All right, thank you, sir. You have a good day.
I appreciate you.
No problem. great. That feels good. Bet. All right, now back to work. Sorry about that. All in a day's work.